I've had a really great time at the U of A. It's been honestly like the most enriching experience of my life. I've met so many great people and I've had just an amazing experience meeting all the different profs and taking all the different courses.
I chose the U of A Faculty of Science because I knew that there are so many diverse opportunities for me to get involved during my degree. I got involved with a lot of different research projects from different departments and disciplines. I was able to take MOOCs, which were massive online open courses and fit in well perfectly with my schedule. I was able to have the option to go study abroad or gain meaningful work experience through the science internship program. And I think those four key benefits really stand out for me for why I chose the U of A.
It takes what I learn in the classroom and it transforms it into something more, something that I can do myself, I can apply it, I can go further. It's all independent, so I get to take it as far as I want, and whatever I put into it is what I get out of it. So it's really rewarding.
The Research Certificate in Biological Sciences program allowed me to get a sense of what research careers are actually like and actually do hands-on lab research for the last 2 years of my degree. It really gives me proof that I've spent a lot of time working in labs and gaining skills necessary to pursue a career in research science.
You have the opportunity to do placements starting with a minimum 8 months. The biggest thing is getting the opportunity to have real projects, like real tasks that you're working on, and then working with teams that are kind of doing the roles that you could see yourself doing.
MOOCs are massive open online courses. I really appreciated MOOCs because they let me explore fields that were outside of my major. So I did a major in chemistry, but I was able to learn a lot about climate change and how mountains play a role in regulating the environment by taking Mountains 101. I really appreciated having that material to supplement my chemistry degree and learn a lot more about the world around me.
Because I've gone to Germany now, I've seen a completely new way of research, a completely new way of doing it and addressing issues. You gain obviously huge cultural experience through being there and working with these people and learning how to adapt to these new situations.
I came here for one purpose, and then you kind of see a lot of the other things that are out there, the other things that you can do.
I really encourage students to get involved at the University of Alberta during their time here, because this really is some of the most important times of your life, and having that extra little bit of oomph to your degree is important.
I really do have to thank the Faculty of Science for giving me such a transformative experience where I could pick up a lot of skills in analytical reasoning and logical thinking to become more qualified to enter the workforce afterwards.